I try. Peter, tell me any suit.
Spade.
Spade. You don't understand very well English, but suit in the suit is a spade, hat, gloves, and diamond. This is the suit. Because in this trip, what I try to do is to make special spelling cards. But maybe for you, take a little packet. Corto un paquete pequeño, little packet, less than 12, menos de 12, and put under the table. Put under the table, ta-ra-ta-ta, and count how many cards you have, okay? Y cuenta, don't tell me the number. Ta-ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Yes, put back the packet, we don't need the packet. Put back, polo por ahí, put back, we don't need the packet. And also, we shuffle. Do you want shuffle? Okay, shuffle. Thinking any word you want. You have one?
Yeah.
Take the deck. And now spell. One by one is not important you say that what you're thinking. Only spell what you are thinking. One card per letter. This is unbelievable. If it's good. If it's not good, it's unbelievable, but no good. I try. One more or one less?
One more.
I don't want to see. It's okay or one more?
One more.
Shit. Okay, one more. Very good. But square the packet. Square the packet. Okay. Now, we finish with one card, right? If you thinking another word, here is a more quantity of cards. If you say one less, it's a different quantity. You say nothing, it's not this card. It's completely different card, depending what you say and what you think, right? But the important is not that. The important is, in this condition, it's a very clean conditions. This card, where you stall, where you want, where you influence him, where you do anything you want, this card is not any card. You have one number, right?
Okay.
Tell me what's your number?
11.
11. This is Jack. 11 is Jack. And you suit?
Spades.
Jack of Spades. In a shuffle deck, you spell what you want. And you stop here because he say. And this guy is exactly right, hope. The Jack of Spades. Ta-da!